Recordation started. Go to Eclipse. Take new project. Project name is Java project. Click on next. Project name is Chrome. Click on finish. After creating the project, so we need to configure the Selenium WebDriver programs. Right click on project, go to properties, Java build path, libraries, add external jars. Already I have jars. Control A, click on open, click on OK. So Selenium WebDriver programs configured. So next, go to SRC, take the new class. Class name is Chrome. Keep the mark public static void menu. Click on finish. So here we should write. So first of all, we need to download Chrome driver. How to download Chrome driver? Go to Google. Download Selenium. Go to HQ site. We need to download Chrome driver, madam. So we can work with Chrome very comfortably. It's very easy to work with Chrome. So come down, Selenium IDE, Chrome driver, right click, Chrome driver, double click on it or single click. Latest version 2.4.0. Oh, different versions we have. See number of versions we have. So we can download anyone. So now I am downloading latest version 2.46. So different operating system people will use this one. So now I am using Chrome driver Win 32 zip, or if you want 64, you can choose 64. I am using 32 zip only. So if you have 64 operating system, if it is 64 also you can use 32. If it is 64 also you can use it. So I am using Chrome driver 32 bit. Download. Yes, it is downloading. It will take only 2 minutes. Just wait. So different operating system people, 64, Linux, Mac, Win. So we are using Windows 7 or Windows 8 or Windows 10. Anyone people, they can use this one. Or Mac people, they can use 64 bit. Or Linux people, they can use 64 bit. So 64 bit. So anyone based on your operating system. So Madam Johnson, Madam, your operating system is
Windows 8.
Windows?
Windows, sir.
Windows, okay.
Windows 8.
Alake yaru?
Yes, sir.
Your operating system, madam?
Windows, sir.
Windows only. Yes, downloaded. So copy. Control V. So right click on it, go to properties, take the path. Take the path. So extract, first I downloaded, that is the zip format. I extracted and I kept in desktop. So take the path, copy. Okay, come to concept. So now here we should write system dot set property. Control V, system dot set property. So we should write web driver. Dot Chrome dot driver or WD, we can use anyone. Okay, my reference name I am giving driver comma control V, control V slash chrome.exe. Chrome dot copy control V. Right, I gave path. So already I told you, if you want send or if you want get compulsor, we should use
double quotes, double slash.
If you want send, if you want get anything, so we should use double slash. Okay, no errors. Right, set properties, not set properties, set property dot set property. Right, this is the only one line extra, madam. Okay, only one line extra. System dot set property, web driver dot chrome dot driver, just give the path. So already you downloaded one software driver, that driver path we should give here. Okay, next, what we web driver WD, sorry, reference driver equal to new Chrome driver.
Web driver WD and ask for chess,
sir. You can write it. So already I gave here driver. So that is the reason I gave like.
Okay, okay.
Web driver.
Yeah.
Import the statements, web driver, Chrome driver, Chrome driver. Right. If you want work with application is any application, you can get, we will take a new application driver dot get we can take which site, any site you can take it, go to Google. Now I will take new site. The site name is orange HRM. I'm taking new site only for change. Every day we are working with different applications, but today we are taking new application, Orange HRM. This is the site. Site is not opening, so we can take Gmail or any site. Do you know any site? Tell me, madam. Okay, we can implement on that site. Any site, small site. I need small site. Why? Because Orange HRM. Okay, right. It is not opening. Wait, 2 minutes. you need to apply all the concept with this Chrome driver. How you can just take 2 days rest and practice it, so you can get it. How to take the XPath, everything I will explain you today. This site is not working, leave it. We can go for Gmail. Click on sign in. Right. Write the code. So gmail.com. HTTP.
/gmail.com.
Driver dot. Find element by dot XPath. I'm giving the XPath dot send keys. Akil Reddy HYD 1 enough. Control V. So we need to click on next button. So dot click. So in between, if you want write password, wait statement, you can write it. Thread dot sleep. 3 seconds. Add throws declaration. interrupted exception. Always if you use wait statement, always we can get to only interrupted exception only. So yesterday already I told you, but once again I am repeating. Okay, right. Venkanna 143. Dot click. Okay, over. Next, how to get the X path? That is very, very important. So, if you want to get the X path, just go to Google. If you want to find the X path using Selenium, sorry, Chrome driver, we have number of XPath finder, XPath finder, we have number of things, but I am using Encreo UI spy. I'm using this. So we have number of different sites, but to find XPath, so this is the one, Encreo UI spy I'm using. So we have see Chrome path, Crow path, and X path, find X path, and we have number of different people. They will use different X paths, like different tools. So I am using Encreo spy. So Encreo spy, Encreo UI spy. I am using. Why? Because it will work very fine. Encreo UI spy, Encreo UI spy. Why it will come like this? Oh God. Download Encreo spy. Resume. That session started. Go to Google. Iskry plugin for Chrome. So click on first link. So here we can get option Iskry, download now, download for Chrome. So
okay,
it will add to Chrome. So Chrome added. So go to Gmail now. How we can use Iskry? Just go to gmail.com. Use another account. So I want to enter username and password. I need to click on sign in button. So first of all, if you want to get the username and password, how we can get? So already we have here we have one icon, ISKI. ISKI icon is go this one, or right click or inspect web element, go this is the ISKI icon. ISKI already we downloaded, go this is the ISKI icon. So click on ISKI. Or otherwise you can click on directly right click on inspect. So I want to find out username XPath. Resume, use another account. Just I want to find out the username XPath. How we can find out? Just click on ISKI, just right click. So username, email. Click on OK. We can get the XPath. XPath is this one. Copy the XPath. Copy. Control V. Right. Next. Next button XPath.
Sir, sir, malli close chesi screen di chupi vara.
Resume. Just I am going to Gmail once again. Application will open. So use another account, right click, inspect. So ISKI will come. So ISKI already we downloaded, activate the ISKI and right click. Just you should mention email. We can get the XPath. And I want to click on next ISKI. Click on next. Next XPath also it will generate. Next. Over. So if you want check, highlight it. It will highlight it. So compulsory it should be XPath. Oh, it is not highlighted. Why it is not highlighted? So it is not correct. Once again check it. It should show only one. It should show only one. Now it is showing one. So test. Yes. This XPath is correct. So previous one is not correct. So it shown one. Okay, that means it is correct. Okay, next. I'm giving something, username is AkhilHYD. Click on next. Password will generate. You if you want to find out the password XPath, just right click password. Okay, password generated. So if you want check it, you can check it. Yes, right. Next, I want to click on sign in button. SIG. Not sign. So next only. Here also next. Click on OK. Correct or not? If you want check it, you can check it. Test. Right. Right, right, right. So give the XPath now. Username XPath. Copy. Control V. Next button, next path. This one. Copy. Control V. Next, password XPath. Copy. Control V. Next. Next button XPath. Copy. Control V. Over. Save, click on run. It will work now. Here we are giving two properties. Two. Each one, not only XPath. So we are giving two properties. Like, you know, that is XPath only, but it will be in included two properties. Name property or value property or ID property, something it will take. Right.